Yeah, I could not vlog the rest of the day that day, but today is a new day. It's a morning, so good morning, guys. And yeah, so I could not vlog that day. I know what the footage ended. I couldn't vlog because my battery decided that I can't vlog that day. But anyway, we didn't do anything major. I didn't do anything major. I just went out, ran my errands, got my son a few essentials, and just went for lunch. So yeah, that was basically it, because I needed to cheer myself up. I needed a pick me up because I posted a tweet. If you follow me on Twitter, you would know that I have been facing rejections, and so I've been feeling down, hence I have not been vlogging or doing anything or been active social media wise. It's because I've been feeling down, I've been doubting myself, I've been questioning myself for why are all these things happening to me and stuff like that. So I'm okay now, at least I feel better than the past few days or weeks. And yeah, like, if God promises you something, he sure will deliver. So that's what I keep telling myself every day to keep myself going. And yeah, if you guys remember, or if you have watched the Midrand vlog, if you have not, please go watch it. Remember I said that I was doing something and I was hoping that it does pay off? Well, it was an audition. I went to an audition and I really hoped I had that one in the bag, but I didn't. And like, I remember that week I went to a lot of auditions, I did a lot of castings, and none of them came through for me. Well, one, I got shortlisted, but I wasn't confirmed as part of the cast. So that hit me really bad and really hard, because you know when you think you have something in the bag, like when you think that thing is yours, that thing was meant for you, that thing was made for you, and only to find that no, not yet. So yeah, it was one of those things, and yeah, it just put me at a dark place, at a bad place, because like I started piecing everything together and inspecting my life, everything that I'm doing, okay, where is progress? There's actually no progress and stuff like that. But yeah, it is what it is. Sorry, it is what it is. That's life. You don't always get what you want. So yeah, this is a pick me up vlog. So I really hope you guys do enjoy watching it. I don't know if I'm gonna talk a lot in this vlog or what, but yeah, we will see. If it were up to me, it'll just be a montage all the way through. But I just thought, let me come here and just say hi. So hi. So yeah, anyway, welcome back to my YouTube channel if you're already a subscriber, and if you are not, hey hi, welcome. Please do consider clicking the subscribe button and join the family, and also don't forget to like and comment down below if you are new or not, or whatever you want to say. So yeah. But anyway, I just dropped off my son. I don't know if I said that. I just dropped off my son at school because one of the bus had Zwala. Apparently, some parents complained Harikolo di Zwala, where they paid, and Harikolo di Zwala, banavana hai, so chelet, and whatnot. And I didn't know. If I'd known, I would have said no. My son is staying. My son is not going to school. He's resting. But eh, now I know for June. So yeah, I just dropped off my son, and now I'm gonna go home, chill, catch up on some YouTube, and then maybe eat because I feel hungry. And yeah, just I don't have anything planned. We're just vlogging as we go. So yeah, I did my nails yesterday. I did my pedicures yesterday, but I didn't do my hands because I might get called in any time from that production. Yeah, we are on a break now, so might get called in anytime. I'm just waiting for confirmations, hence I didn't do my hands. But yeah, I did my favorite color, purple. Yeah, just to, you know, just to cheer myself up, because I got paid and I didn't do anything. I didn't go out, I didn't do nothing of that sort. And also I couldn't go out with my son because he was sick, and I didn't want to go out alone, so I wanted to go with him, but he was sick. And then, but now he's better, and now that he's better, he's back to school. So yeah, so yeah, let me show you my feet, and yeah, we'll talk. They're a little bit dusty, but you guys can see the picture. You guys can see the picture. So yeah. Remember I said my son was sick? So this is what helped him. I got this. I saw this from a friend and she advised me that it was a good investment or whatsoever. And I tried it. And the first day I gave him, he woke up feeling way better the following morning. So invest in buying this for your child if you do have a child or you have a little sibling who gets sick quite a lot. This is your plug. So screenshot. So yeah, this is the end of my vlog. I know it's short, but yeah, we'll make it longer next time. Let me know if you'd like a longer vlog or this is fine. So but yeah, thank you for watching and I will see you guys in the next video. And please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, baby. Eric, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, so yep, that's it. I just hope I don't get copyrighted because there's music playing in the background. But yeah, see you guys next time. Bye.